Today, we will show you how to install the new Garmin Messenger app and activate your new inReach Messenger Plus. The device and app allows for smart switching between Wi-Fi, LTE, and satellites. The best path available is used. To complete the process, you will need a compatible iOS or Android smartphone and a valid debit or credit card. First, you will need to download the Garmin Messenger app from the Play Store or Apple App Store. We will be using an Android smartphone, but the process is very similar between the different operating systems. Once the download has completed, open the Garmin Messenger app. A short tutorial will display. When ready, select Get Started. Select Sign In if you already have a Garmin account. In this video, we are creating a new inReach account. Select Create Account. Once signed in, verify your mobile phone number and accept the terms and conditions before tapping Next. Then the Garmin Messenger app will send a verification code to your smartphone that you will enter into the app. Next, enable permissions so that your inReach Messenger Plus and the Messenger app can switch between Wi-Fi, LTE, and satellites to allow for the fastest message delivery. You can also allow the Garmin Messenger app to access your contacts. Then, select Done. Now we will pair your inReach Messenger Plus device with the Garmin Messenger app. Begin by selecting the gear icon in the upper left. Select Add Device. On your inReach Messenger Plus, press the power button on the right side to turn it on. Once powered on, select the OK button. Then select Activate. When the inReach Messenger device has been recognized, select Connect it. Select Pair and Connect on your smartphone. Now a 6-digit Bluetooth pairing code will display on your inReach Messenger Plus device. Confirm the two codes match. You can also allow the Messenger app to access your contacts and call history. Then select Pair. Once the pairing process has been completed, the inReach Messenger Plus will need to be activated. Select Activate. Now it's time to choose the plan that's right for you. You can select the Essential, Standard, or Premium plan. Review the included SOS details and select Next. Next, you can add the additional search and rescue insurance. This is not required, but may be helpful to those looking for the additional benefit. It can be added at any time. Select Skip at the bottom if you are not choosing a SAR plan. Confirm and agree to the plan you have selected. Select Accept and Continue. Now enter your billing information. Enter your emergency contact information. This can include any emergency notes you'd like to share with Garmin Response and emergency responders when in an SOS situation. Now, select Next. Then enter your emergency contact information. These are the individuals that will be contacted in case of an emergency. Once that information has been entered, select Next. Review and confirm your information. Now enter your credit card information. Finally, select Complete Activation. Your activation will begin processing. Then select Activate Device to complete the activation. Now, either take the inReach Messenger Plus outside with a clear view of the sky, or have an enabled Wi-Fi connection. It may take 20 minutes or more to complete the activation. A test message will be sent automatically to confirm a successful activation. Once the confirmation message has been received on the inReach Messenger Plus, it's ready to use. For help sending a photo or voice message with your inReach Messenger Plus, see our related video. For all other information, please visit support.garmin.com. Thanks for watching.